Hello everyone. If you've seen my channel before, you've probably noticed how I have not made any videos for a long time. And if you have not seen my channel before, that's because I only have one video. Today I've decided to make a hairstyle video and hopefully continue to make more videos for you guys to watch. The main reason I have this channel is to make hairstyle videos, so today that is what I'm going to show you. First, I'm going to start by washing my hair, and I am using Axe Excite Daily Shampoo. And for the conditioner, I have Hans de Fuko's Natural Conditioner, which is really good. Okay, so I just showered, and my hair is clean, and it's still damp right now because I'm going to leave it that way when I put the product in and style it. But if you want to see the length, I'll just brush it down like this. It's pretty short. It really just barely goes over my forehead. And I'm going to style it in a short, spiky hairstyle. And so first I'm gonna towel dry my hair a little more. You really don't have to do it that much. That's about how much I dry it, and it still feels damp when you rub your fingers through it. And for this look, I'm going to use a gel, and I'm using Spiker water resistant styling glue. And I think a gel looks good for this shorter spike look. Well, it would have been, could have been worse than you would ever know. On the dashboard and melted, but we still have the radio. Oh, should have been, could have been worse than you would ever know. Well, you told me about nowhere. Well, it sounds like some place I'd like to go.
If you enjoyed it, then subscribe to my channel and watch out for more videos.